Welcome to the how-to video, Parallax, PBasic, and the Board of Education. The first thing we need to do is go to the Parallax website at this location and download our PBasic, and they have versions for Windows, Mac, and Chromebook. Here I am in Canvas, and I'm at Module 6, where it's our first Parallax stamp, and we're going to open up our basic stamp software. And we're going to download for Windows, Chrome, and down here a little lower, we have Mac. So go ahead and save it. And when it gets loaded, go ahead and download it. We may need to use our Parallax drivers, and let's go ahead and just download the USB drivers. Because we're going to utilize an adapter. So. Here I'm showing our Stamp Board of Education and the connections. Here we need a USB to RS-232 adapter, which should come in the package. And here's our 9-volt battery, or we'll be using a power supply plugged in. I think we're going to use a 9-volt battery. And here's our stamp microcontroller. And there's our switch. So position 0 is off. 1 is the stamp is on the microcontroller. And 2 is the stamp plus our servo connections right up here will be turned on. And let's see here. We at the top, we have our VDD, which is plus 5 volts. Our VSS, which is ground. And our VN, which is based on our 9-volt battery, is right in the center. Here I'm showing the protoboard on our Board of Education, and this row right here is our microcontroller pins, P0 through P15, which are connected directly to the microcontroller. This center trough here is no connection between side to side. So that's where we're going to place the IC, and it's going to straddle that center trough. Here we have 4 or 5 horizontal, and these are all connected straight across. There is no connection to this other side, so all of these horizontal pieces are connected straight across. There's no interconnection between the two. And there is no interconnection between our microcontroller pins and our board, so these are independent. Okay, the next thing we need to do is once we download our zip file from Parallax, go ahead and unzip it and run the installation package, and we'll end up with an icon for the basic stamp editor. Then we're going to go to Canvas and we're going to put the files onto the desktop or somewhere where you can find them. Once they're unzipped, then we'll have all our files located here. So if we put the locations of the file headers, we can go in and open it from the file itself, or you could go in and do the basic stamp. So the first program we're going to run is Hello World. Okay, so once we have it all set up, we're going to go to the arrow here, the run arrow, run it, and the stamp has to be on, so go ahead and put it in position 1. Green light should be on. Go ahead and hit run again, and it finds it, and when it prints up Hello World into our serial display, it is working. That means we have good connection and it's programming.